just hold it for a second, please? Boss, you got a visit. Oh, yeah. Let's see what it is. Okay. Sorry about that. I didn't know who you were. I won't make that mistake again. Justin here.
What you think about all this? Gee, we looking good, right? Look, this is our business. You feel me? You put the bread down, shit, you the owner. I'm the manager. Franklin Clinton, dog. And that over there is my old ass homie Chop. Shit, he don't get around too much no more. And everybody I ask about setting this thing up, they all point straight at you. A genuine real raptor. Now me, shit, I'm a hustler that made it big. Big house.
Jeez, like, why are the frames so bad right now?
Man, I miss getting these fucking hands cut. But from what I hear, you ain't got that problem. You run your own shit, and I like that. Hey, look, come walk me. I'm gonna show you something. And down the streets, I know real good, because that's where I'm from. But now I work with rich folk who got rich folk problems and no fucking idea how to deal with. You know, like the kid might stole a car, or they might owe money to the wrong fucking people. Or they wife might be screwing a tennis coach. But guess what? My homies can help me with all that. Now this here, this is your office. I'm gonna get all these jobs for us, and they gonna show up on this computer right here. It'll be small fry at first, but one big client, man. One A-list man. And we straight.
That's a heck of an idea of mine. She works in an operation for a lot of high-tech shit.
Hey, Monty.
Knock, knock my politically incorrect racial epithets. What that shit do?
What are you doing here, Lamar?
Now, the question is, what are you doing here? Is that who you bringing in with you? Why you didn't tell me? I called that pimp in the first place, put her up on all the game. And you motherfuckers got the nerve to cut me out? Well, I got two words for y'all. Finders, motherfucking feet. That's why I'm gonna sue y'all ass.
No, wait, hold on. Let me see.
Blast your ass out on Snapmatic. Put my phone
on. Man, hold on. Look out for you. Chill out,
all right? Hey, hold on.
Nah, put that shit away. I'm part San Andreas' budding cannabis scene.
Oh, yeah, I figured it out. It's basically something that's inside the game that's making it like the. Because the frames are bad right now. I don't know if Rockstar, like, just rushed this out or what, but. It's like, I was trying to enjoy it, but it's like the frames are so bad right now. And I could have sworn I had the subtitles on for this too, but they're turned off? What? Oh my god. Oh yeah, I'm looking at the stream too. Like, it looks somewhat better on the stream than it does on through my TV, because I don't know. It's like certain of these cutscenes. It's like it's the frames are so bad right now.
Guys, it is M Gamer here, and today we're back with a brand new GTA Online video. And yes, as you guys can probably see from the beginning of the video, yes, that was my attempt at trying to stream this. So if it seemed a little laggy here and there, I apologize in advance. It might be something that Rockstar's in, maybe might have been something on my end, maybe, but I'm not really too sure. But I had to get that footage because I tried to do a live stream of it, or of this whole thing, and I was struggling. I couldn't register as a VIP. It was a whole bunch of nonsense. But I can finally get in and start trying to enjoy this DLC while I can now. So I apologize for that in advance, y'all. But anyways, without further ado, oh, they got my mouth moving over there. Yeah. But anyways, guys, without further ado, y'all, let's get right into it.
I can see what your ass doing on the screen. So no creepy
shit, alright? Now, like I said before, I'm a hustler who made it. I got in with a crew of dudes with some real experience. They taught me how to operate on a serious level. No more hood shit for me, you know what I'm saying? That's why we got a setup like this.
Alright, press down to show the VIP work leaderboard. We'll look at that later. Alright, first things first, let's check out this is the security.
These are the jobs we got right now. After the guys showed me how to make moves, we pulled a big ass scope. And I cashed out. I was making investments, you know, other plays, doing real good. But none of that shit hit right. And then I figured I should use my motherfucking street knowledge with these contacts. And that's the business right there. I'm a fixer to the rich and famous. But you can only go so far alone, you know what I'm saying? So I needed a grade A partner. With grade A capital and grade A skills. Someone to help me turn my hustle into a major operation. And so here we are. These clients ain't exactly A-list, but now that we're working together, shit, it won't be long before we get some of those. But look, for now, the work is robberies, recoveries, assassinations, rescues, and all that shit, you know what I'm saying? Once you find a job you like, select it here. Then Imani and me will start moving on our side. And hey, I appreciate you want to keep a low profile. That's why my name is on the door, and I'm the face of this shit. Know what I'm saying? So I'm working the contacts, and you moving in the streets. Some of these can be real tricky, homie, but I'll let you know. And I'll make sure the fucking payout is worth it. Sounds good? All right, well, I'll get working on the A-list catch. Somebody who will put us on the damn map. Hey, I wish I could get that girl on the billboard. Rosalia. But shit, man, I don't think her ass in enough trouble right now to need us. At least not yet. Well, aim it high, homie.
That's what I like to hear. All right, the variable contracts offered here change regularly, with each job having different difficulty levels and rewards. Select one to begin. Okay, so I guess there's really no specific order that we can do these in. So let's just do one that sounds different. That sounds difficult. Wow. No, I'm not trying to go for a challenge already. That was a lot to take in, but luckily Franklin was giving me, you know, the rundown of basically how this works and how to operate and all that good stuff. Let's just start with something that's simple. We can either do gang termination, vehicle recovery, or recover valuables. Let's do gang termination. That one sounds kind of simple. Eliminate senior gang members as requested by the client. Level professional. Whoa, professional. Hold up now. All these professional, by the way? Oh, all these are professional, but they offer a different payout. Okay, that's 35,000. 35,500, and this is 41,000. Pretty much the highest one. We'll just accept this contract, F it. Look at me in my little office. Oh, snap, look at me. Gang termination. Okay, speak to the security guard at the front desk if you want to exit it via a personal vehicle or helicopter. Oh, I get my own personal ride out of here? Get out of here. Like I said, like, the frames on this is bad right now, too. I don't know, Rockstar rushed, like, some of the cutscenes or overall gameplay, because good lord. I don't know if y'all noticed it too well in the video, but, oh lord, the frames are so bad right now. We can exit via, alright, travel to a location of your choice in the company SUV, and exit via helicopter. Yeah, let's take a helicopter. Let's do free. We'll just take the agency one. So, oh snap, bro, someone's gonna drive me there. Get out. Oh, goddamn, get me out of here. Sheesh. Whew, nothing beats water. Oh, look how clean that is too. Whoa. So somebody's targeting me. Whoa, go up. Oh, there go Frank.
Hey, look, I got some straight force off the Vagos. Those motherfuckers always using the rail yard over in Cypress Flat to smuggle all sorts of shit out the city. Now they got a serious crew. So the rail yard can't find no guards willing to put their life on the line every other night. But the CEO knows me. Shit, our kids go to the same school. And I know you. He reckon we take out whoever's
Frank,
running the show.
You got kids?
And we put a plug on that whole op. Now let's get cracking.
Damn, it's been that long since we know you, Franklin. Like, you got kids now, or are you just saying that just to say it? It's like a metaphor or something. Let me find out you actually got kids out here, man. You settled down, man. Got a family. That's what's up, though. All right, let's just go all the way to that train yard and yeah, let's make ourselves some quick cash. All right, whoa. Jesus Christ, it's so bad, right? I can't even barely even park the helicopter. Hold up. Here we go. Jeez. No, wait. Get out. Get out. Oh, whoa, whoa. Come on, take it. Whoa. Whoa. What? I tried to park the damn helicopter, and it would not park correctly. But luckily, we loaded up too fast, so it don't matter. All right, let me get my AK. All right, find and eliminate the Vago's captains. Ooh, let's get it. Whoa. Oh, man, it's been a hot minute since... Whoa! You know, for someone that don't have bulletproof armor on, you guys sure do take a lot of bullets. Oh, man, it's been a hot minute since I played anything GTA-related. Sheesh, I am rusty at this. My God, if you don't go down to the ground and die already? Alright, let me reload my gun real quick. Let me go out the way. Inventory. Do I even have anybody armor on me? I do. I do have some heavy armor. Okay, well, use it. Alright, cool. There we go. Let's get... Alright, first captain down. Let's take out the rest of you guys real quick. Oh! Ah! Like, how are you guys taking 1,000 bullets? Like, you guys don't even got no armor on. You guys are, like, in shorts and, like, freaking long-sleeve shirts. Is that a fucking woman short? I mean, well, then again, my character's a woman, too, so, hey, you know, it's a quality. Whoa, hey, Matt, get yourself in the cover, Matt. What are you doing? You are standing all in the open. You're just asking yourself to get killed. All right, captain's remaining is 3. Get him. Sheesh. Hold on. Let me heal myself up real quick though. Body armor. Get some more of that body armor. Snacks. We got plenty of snacks. Eat those up real quick. Oh, snack. Oh, get your gun out. What are you doing? Wow. How did I lose all that armor that fast? Good Lord. Hold up. Whoa, look out. I'm gonna try to go this way. You try to shoot you in your leg, stupid. There we go. Now he's down. I don't think there's any lives on here too, so I think we could probably just die as many times as we can. Not have to worry about anything. Oh, ow. Like I said, I'm just overall rusty at this. Cause you know how long it's been since I played GTA? Just since like a year ago, back with the Cayo Perico heist. Alright, hold on. Let me get in the cover. Oh, God! What in the... Who got me? What was that? Freaking sniper or something? Yeah. This is gonna get annoying. You know what? I think it's time to pull out my homing launcher. It's time to take out some of these cars. And fire! Alright, hold up. Somebody sneaking up from behind. I see you. I see you over there trying to try to sneak me from behind. I see you. Nah, get down. Stay down. Go to sleep. Oh, trying to sneak up from behind, stupid. Okay. Oh, right, no. I ain't trying to go in the first person now. Okay, so I got one cap. Wait, no, I got two. Oh, no, I just got another one. So now all I got to take down is two now. Okay. Oh, let me get in the cover. Another person down. There we go. I got any grenades? Yes, I do. Grenade! Jesus Christ. Maybe I should have asked for backup on this, because good Lord. At least like a couple security guards with me or something. I don't know, because this is challenging. Then again, all these missions are probably challenging. Alright, that's... I say, Jesus Christ, are you going to go down anytime soon, my guy? Jesus. They put on some more body armor, though. Oh, ow. You guys are ruining the nice pea coat that I got on, man. You know how much this cost me? Ow, Jesus Christ. Like, seriously, I seriously don't even know what other captains are. I think we want to speed this up a little bit. This is going by too slow. Forever, alright. Alright, now what we're going to do now is just leave the area. Let's see if we can find ourselves a car and fast. Hey, y'all want to slow down real quick? Hold on. I'm going to borrow one of y'all cars real quick. Alright, you know what? Let's get this one. Hurry. Get in. Just leave the area. That's all you got to do. Just drive away. Don't even go in that direction. Just go on the highway. You're losing me is easier that way. Whew! Alright, mission passed. Captain's eliminated. Whew! Alright, we I don't know if we're gonna get like a call from Franklin or what, but that was challenging. Good lord. And that was only the first mission too. You ever see the... I don't care about that invite. Alright, that was only the first mission too. Man, I can't wait to see what the madness is in store for us in the rest of this video. Jeez, I can't even talk right now. But yeah, let me go back to the agency and let's complete some more missions.
Remember that big client I was fishing for? The kind of A-lister that'll give us that jump? Well, check this out. We got a meeting over at the golf club. Yeah, that's right. It's all set. Hey, they playing that boring-ass game all day. So
what the... You gotta be kidding. Wow, that is petty. In the middle of a freaking phone call too. This is why you cannot play anything with other players. You know what, we're gonna go to the agency and we're gonna... Wow, I'm so mad right now.
Nice threes. Hey, how do I look?
Hey, frankly, you look amazing, brother.
Hey, you know, in buying room, this is where all the deals get done. But if you really want in on it, you gotta play the game.
Hey, my character don't look too bad though. Right, look, she look fresh.
These dudes straight moguls. You see that skinny one right there? That's DJ
Pooh. Oh,
that's
DJ Pooh. There go the man himself, Dr. Dre. Oh man.
Nah, I'm going again.
Come on, really?
I can do better.
Is this what we got all dressed up for?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I knew I was gonna hate this. I don't like sports that you can snack when you play. Next time we'll go on roller skating.
Hey, good to see you, bro.
Hey, what's up, Pooh?
Man, who the fuck is this?
Shit, it's my business associate.
Yeah, sorry, I'm a little banged up. Literally got blown up on the way over here.
Sure about this?
Hell yeah, I'm sure. Shit, we ready. We set up. We ready to go, dog. All
right. But y'all better deliver. Fuck my shit up, too. Yo, Dre. This is Franklin Clinton. This is his associate. They're gonna help us get that thing done, man.
What's up, dog? Appreciate you for having us.
Not a problem. Just give me a sec. Ah! You know what? I'll take a mulligan.
That was a perfect shot. You could sneeze and blow that in.
Nah. Hold up. I got this.
This is a stupid fucking game. The things I do for a hit record.
So wait. You're the one that's going to find the phone, right?
Excuse me, Mr. Young, is it? Look, we're going to play through, okay? Give you plenty of time to finish up whatever this is.
You're going
to
what?
Come on. We'll just be a second. Right, Dre?
Play through. We're going to play through.
Listen, you ain't playing through shit, motherfucker.
Oh, very nice. That's very nice.
This place is going to crap.
What did you just say?
You heard what I said. How are we supposed to play around with this bullshit? This used to be a club for pros.
Hey, man. Back the fuck up and shut your bitch ass up.
No, screw this. I still have friends on the board. My wife's having an affair with the owner. Every single one.
I don't give a fuck about your wife having an affair with the owner here.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Come on, Eugene. Me and you're gonna make some calls and see what's what.
What the fuck was that about?
Yo, right. Like, they just came out of nowhere.
Everything is going on in my life right now. This is the last fucking thing I need.
She's having an affair.
Yo, you speaking facts though, man. Like,
nah. Fuck that and fuck this. If these two guys have what it takes to find my property, then they can definitely take care of this shit.
We got you, huh?
And clubs, man.
What are you doing?
Listen, take care of these fucking assholes before they make trouble for me.
And I wonder if golf clubs really are that cheap that you could just break them with your thigh.
It was stolen. And there's material on that fucking phone that I really care about. Unreleased material. You know what I'm saying?
Honestly, though, this actually happened to a couple rappers in real life, too, believe it or not.
And I'm dead ass serious about that.
We got you, homie.
Come on, guys, let's get the fuck out of here. I'm getting out of here.
It's like they can, like, steal, like, a PC of yours. They got all.
I am. It's called golf.
Well, golf ain't working. Next time, we're gonna go skate at the rink.
Hey, you two bitches can't wait for the legend to shoot his shot. Oh, where you going? I thought you'd like to talk.
Oh yeah, let's go. Let's go after them. No, this ain't over. Like, I was trying to have golf with the man, Dr. Dre himself. You guys come over here and tell us, my wife is getting fucked and I'm getting blackmailed and all that. Like, man, I'm about to ram y'all golf carts.
Hey, get after him, man. Let's go.
They're hitting me, Eugene.
Oh, Lord. I hope I don't get copyrighted for this instrumental playing in the background. We have a serious... Hold up, Oh, of course. I just want to ram him. I just want to teach him a lesson. Who said anything about killing? Oh, wait, whoa. Jeez. Mind you, we're driving golf carts, too, so these ain't exactly the fastest vehicles in the world. All right, so he's out. So we got him down. So yeah, luckily these golf carts don't go so fast, so we should be able to catch up to him, no problem. Where he at? Are you right there? No, you ain't going nowhere. I don't care what it is, man. You interrupted my game with Dr. Dre. You get back here, stupid. Hold up, we're gonna ram you. Crap. Alright, this one's gonna be a little more tricky. Alright, we got your friend down, no problem, but... What the... Oh, Lord. Hold on, we... My God, are you gonna stop... Know what? I'm going past here. I ain't gonna lie, though. Like, this instrumental go hard. Hold up. Hopefully, I still don't get copyrighted for that, though. That's crazy. Come on, all I gotta do is just ram him a little bit more. Just to try to scare him away. Guys, come on. Speed it up. Oh, there's team lives on this mission? What? I mean, then again, who would possibly die on this part?
Hey, I'll beat on these assholes even if it wasn't a job at the end of it. You with me, homie?
Yeah, I'm with you, Franklin. I'm straight. Oh my God, this is so tedious right now. I would have just threw like a sticky bomb at that joint right now. But I'm not even trying to kill him. That's the crazy part.
Hey, come on, man. Fuck with him some more.
That's what I'm trying to do, but this is hard. It's like he is not budging a bit. Come on. No. Trash is what you are. Oh my God, are you serious? Come on now. I ain't waiting for anything. That I'm trying to ram him. Like, he is not budging at all. His friend went down. No. Wait, do we got? Oh, tail the golfer.
Lay off a little bit. We need this asshole in one piece so we can have a little talk, all right? Follow him and let's see where he ends up.
So then what was the entire point of me ramming him if we were just going to tail him? That was the weirdest segue I've ever had into a mission. We were just trying to ram him off the road and try to teach him a lesson. Now we gotta tail him?
Hey, that this the day they gonna be talking about when F. Clinton and Pardon is listed on the Ball Sack 500.
That was the weirdest segue into a mission ever. This is definitely getting recorded and saved. Like, I want y'all to witness all of the foolishness I have to go through today. That was a weird segue. I was like, my man is going to the beach. Hold up.
You and me landed clients the hard way. Man, I told you this is where the deals get done. I didn't think it'd be like this, though.
Say me neither.
Come on, we need to find this asshole. Hey, try to pee.
I'm going as fast as I can, Franklin. This golf cart can only go but so fast, man. Oh, about to say, where's he at? Did we lose him already? All right, take Franklin to Del Perro Pierre.
He
Peril Pier. There we go. Alright, let's drive up a little bit more. Alright, there we go. Approach the golfer. Hey, get your swing warmed up. Now let's play. Oh yeah, I'm ready to swing, alright.
Hey, come on, let's fucking... Hey, come on, let's explain some shit to this little bitch. Now, let's just be reasonable. What's your price?
Nah, motherfucker, it's only one language your ass gonna understand.
Take easy. I apologize. You hear that?
I don't want to hear that apology, man. Hey, come on.
Let's beat this motherfucker ass.
I'm about to swing. Alright, can I... It's not... Oh, there we go. Okay. Had to go L1. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Yeah, we're playing a different kind of golf. I'm gonna whip. You had enough? You done? You had enough? Yeah, tell him what? Yeah, that's what I like to hear. And if I ever catch you on that golf cart, golf course lacking again. Wait, what happened to my hat?
Hey, Dre, we took care of that thing. Nah, you won't be hearing from him no more. But what about that other thing? All right, cool. Look, send it over, we'll get right on. My man.
That was an interesting mission, to say the least. Had to teach somebody a lesson. I was just wanted to have a quick game of golf, man. What a celebrity. That's... I guess you can't get everything you want in this world, I guess.
It's safe, alright? I want you to meet the team so we can plan this thing out. Man, if the old me can see how I operate now, I don't know what he'd think. We're about to do some high-tech problem solving. When you learn that shit, you can't unlearn.
Alright, hopefully I won't get shot this time.
Shit, guess I got to thank my old crew for that.
Yes, sir. Alright, and we are here. Let's get it.
Right on time. Come here, check this out. Hey, Dre sent over the number to that missing phone. Imani's tracking it right now.
That was like 20 minutes ago. This is a browser game.
Wow.
No.
The hell?
You want to know what I found?
Yeah.
Well, shit, what'd you find?
So, it's pretty bad. The phone has a bunch of extra security to prevent remote access, which is cool until you fucking lose it. And it's a huge pain in the ass. It's firewalled. No way in, no way to track it. We got one thing, but it's like high-key radical.
Girl, I was being radical when your ass was still in kindergarten. What is it?
You break into the FIB, find the server stacks for their mass surveillance program, stick a thumb drive in one of them to give me remote access, and don't get caught. Then I can get a full data signature and track any copies that got made.
Thought this shit was gonna be hard.
Shit, it does sound hard, but
right? I just wanna know, why is it that every time I turn my back, y'all in here doing some slicing and didnicing and backroom dealings without me?
Lamar, what the fuck are you doing here?
Same thing you is, homie. Business. I need that sample I gave you, dawg. This is a supply and demand situation going on. LD Organics is going viral, baby. I'm supplying the green community. The whole revolution, man. And every ounce count. So I need you to kick that up.
Man, whatever, dawg. Look, it's downstairs on my desk in my office, all right?
No dealio. I went down there already.
You just gonna go through my fucking desk?
My bad, Mr. Mogul. I didn't know us lowly employees weren't allowed in your office. I wouldn't have drank your coffee.
Wait, hold on. Wait a fucking sec. You ain't my motherfucking staff.
Hey, what's wrong with your dog?
Oh, there go my man, Chop.
Chop.
Been a long time since I see you, my boy. You getting older on me. Oh, snap. He good?
Boy, you all over the place, man. What's happening, Chop?
Man, I don't like the look of this. Chop, you worrying us, dog?
Man, that dog high as fuck. I can tell. It's all in the eyes, man. 100% purebred, satisfied LD Organics customer right there.
Chop, what the fuck I tell you about eating weed?
He really ate the weed? Oh, Lord. If I got any dog owners watching this right now, I highly recommend not doing something like that. Not that I have a dog or anything. I have nothing but cats where I live, so... weed is not really a good idea.
Frank lost his phone. That man's a physician. You know how important that is, man? I bet it's all kinds of shit in that phone. I wonder what's in that phone. Dude been making beats for years. A legend. Man, look, if that Mythical Lost album is up in that motherfucker, you playing?
What if the Lost album is in there, though?
If I did find something in the fucking phone, man, I'm giving it back to him.
You repeatedly disappoint me, man.
You owe me anyway, dog. Your dog made my re-up into an edible. What's so him, nigga?
Come on, man, we gonna get Chop up out of here. Y'all take point on this, all right? Hey, I get on the line as soon as I can. Cause I got history with these FIB motherfuckers.
So, boy, do we know.
You think you can put in a good word with Dre for me? I mean, get him to endorse LD Organics, man, we'll be on. I'm talking about Green Giant Buku retirement paper.
Man, do you fucking ever listen to yourself?
I listen to you all the time. You should listen to me. Maybe then we'll know where Dre phone at, nigga.
Okay, get onto the network in your office. You know where your office is, right?
Of course.
Good, and we'll get started.
Oh, boy. I access the computer in your office downstairs to begin the investigation. It's a Dr. Dre stolen phone. Log in and select VIP contract to get started. Alright, let's go.
You and the other boss we're looking at, right? We're gonna run this Dre phone op from here too. First step, you gotta break into the FIB server stacks. Throw a thumb drive in the right hole, then either you escape with everything we need, or they catch you and throw you in Supermax for a couple hundred years. Your partner says it's pretty simple. Just hit the button right there on the screen, and we'll get moving. In the meantime, one of Dre's people are gonna bring around the car the phone got stolen from. We can do some forensics on it, see if we can get a lead that way. The more angles we try, the greater chance we got of succeeding.
Alright, select VIP contract, then setup, then data recovery. We are ready to begin the investigation. It's a Dr. Dre's stolen phone. Alright. Alright, so, okay, the contract Dr. Dre, setup, data recovery, infiltrate the FIB headquarters and retrieve any data that could lead to Dr. Dre's stolen phone. Alright, detail status pending. So, without further ado, let's get right into it.
Big time real estate investors come through with the money for lease and handle this kind of action too.
Shit, you the perfect partner to lead that. I mean, I never thought my dumb ass would be doing business from a fucking skyrise.
All right, go to the roof of the FIB building.
So what are we doing again? Oh, yeah. Man, nothing to make a player feel like he's got back in the game more than fucking with the FIB. All right, so I got you all the right tools, homie. Everything you need to get inside. Just get that
okay,
top
whoa.
To the headquarters and Imani will tell us how we can track down Dre's phone.
Like,
it don't get more A-list than Dre, homie. So stay sharp,
what
right?
The? Why is it?
Hey, what? What's the plan again?
We're looking for Dre's phone, right? So,
okay,
this
let me try to
is
land
the one
this.
Time
for
we can be grateful
helicopter
the FIB
still
is tracking
weird on here.
Absolutely everything. We get access to their system, we'll know
oh.
It all.
Oh, come the f- I swear, it's not me. It's the freaking... It's literally the freaking... How terrible it is. Okay, access the skylight. Oh boy, we gotta try to get up there all over again. Oh lord.
This is my friend.
Hey.
And this motherfucker right here gets shit done.
Hey, Frizzle, man, look what I found. That motherfucker Chop went halfway through the stash before he got too high to eat the rest, man. Oh, Drooly, my motherfucker got my shit all wet. Shit. Oh, snap. What's happening, dog? I'm Lamar Davis. I'm sure my colleagues have told you about me.
Stop.
You know what I'm saying?
Hold the fuck up, nigga.
Okay, well, let me explain. You see this? I'm bringing San Andreas' economy back one blunt at a time.
Nah, nigga.
Lamar, can't this shit wait?
Okay, my bad, dog. I mean, work first. You know how I get down, though.
Hey, look. Man, Imani found some copies of shit or something, and she trying to trace them back to square one.
It looks like it all starts with this guy, Jonathan Henderson. You know him?
Johnny fucking Guns? I should have fucking known.
He looks like a bitch.
Yeah, a real bitch. But Dre, this is some bomb right here, man, and I wanted to introduce
you. So you mean all this shit right here was over that West Lost record blow-up deal?
This motherfucker right here has been pissed off at me over some stupid royalty shit since the 90s. But I promise you, he'll be back over here with his hand out real soon.
We ready as a motherfucker on the set. I got you.
Hey, you know what? Hey, baby, let's get the fuck out of here. I gotta make a call.
Man, I guess this shit ain't over, huh?
Man, why you keep cock-blocking me, man?
man. Man, you need the motherfucking cheese.
The fuck you mean with her? You know and I know what the fuck this is. Where's my fucking music? Don't fucking deny it, nigga. Hold up.
Hey, man, we gonna look, dude. When we find out that Johnny shit, man, we gonna get back to you, all right? We got you.
If you got any fucking sense of self-preservation, you get my shit back to me today. Today, motherfucker. You know what? I need to calm down. My blood pressure's going up. Let's go, baby.
Man, you know what the fuck that is? You always coming in fucking up shit with your crazy ass.
Do you know why I am? No.
Man, chill the fuck out.
Man, I swear to God, man, you been doing that shit since preschool, nigga.
Man, shut the fuck up.
We are literally staring at a blank screen. Was that meant to happen, or was that some sort of glitch? I don't even know anymore. Franklin will be in touch soon with information on Johnny Guns. Oh boy. Whew. Oh man, I wonder how soon that's gonna be. Oh lord. Sorry, it's been a long video as it is. Sheesh. Alright, Dre, cleared out your studio for you.
Don't worry. These guys ain't getting back up.
Hey. You know what? I gotta thank you for coming through.
Okay, I get it. Can we go now?
Yeah, calm down.
I don't even know how you even managed to even.
Johnny Guns will never run me out of my own fucking studio.
Johnny Guns? Westlaw's Records, Johnny Guns? I thought he was dead.
Oh, he's about to be.
Dre, did you see what just happened? Let's get the fuck out of here.
No. Let's call Pooh and clean this place up. Girls, pour yourselves a drink, chill out, and you stick around. We're gonna show Johnny Guns that we don't back down for no fucking body.
That's what I like to hear. No typical gunner or shooter's gonna stop us, so. Oh, snap, the music bumping? I might have to skip ahead of this though, cause, wait. I turned the music volume down, so. But then again, I don't know if I'm gonna get copyrighted for this. Maybe a slight chance there might be. Hopefully, if I do, hopefully it won't end up getting blocked. So, because overall, I just had to mute the whole part all together. So, oh wow, still got the see that blood on my hands and then on my t-shirt too. It all that hard work, that blood, sweat, and tears. Hey, but the outfit's still fresh though. So hey. Man.
Jack, what up?
Hey, P. What's up, bro? How you doing?
I'm good, bro.
Oh, is that Anderson Paak? Or Paak, however you say it?
Fuck, that shit ain't right.
Yeah, don't worry about that.
No, pretty sure it's Paak. Pretty sure it's Paak.
People that I can trust, man.
Okay, what you trying to do now?
Yo, like, this is legendary. Like, our character, they getting me out here being, like, famous musicians and hanging out with celebrities and all that.
Let's get it. Give me some.
That's hard.
Yeah, I think Anderson Paak just came out with a project with Bruno Mars too. If you guys have not listened to that, yo, I highly recommend checking that out. That is a good project, bro.
Like
they did their thing together.
Yeah. Okay, AP. Yeah. Okay, check it out. Listen to this. Let's think about that.
Yeah. Nice.
Oh yeah. I'm rocking with that. That's nice. Yeah.
Kidding me?
I feel like we should rock out on this and go back and forth.
Mm-hmm. On some hip hop shit.
Yeah, you feel me?
Absolutely.
What about that?
I'm rocking with this, yep.
Okay.
Put him on
17 and 18, me on 19 and 20.
Okay. Alright, y'all ready?
Let's get it.
Oh, they about to go crazy. We get a live studio session. Rosecrans, pin them up, knock them down, baby. I don't hold you. And I had the subtitles turned on too, but for some reason Rockstar keeps turning them off for some reason. I have no idea why. Oh man, I really hope. Oh, they go back here though, over there back there jamming. Let's get it. Yo, I love this DLC. This DLC is dope. And I think after this, I think we got like one more mission to do. We gotta hunt down Johnny Guns, and I think that's the end of it. And I'll finally be able to get this video uploaded today too.
Nigga, that's your backyard. Say, Drake, where you get them shrooms with the chocolate?
The same place that I
Yo, you know what would have been legendary though? Not saying that this is not legendary at all, but I'm saying like, you know what would have been more crazy if they got Eminem up in here, dog. That would have been insane. So was that a freaking Budweiser beer that I was just drinking? Couldn't even tell. I ain't gonna lie, that drone go hard though. Put it out there to the streets if it's not out there to the streets already. Number one, I'm calling it. 6,000 for that? Man. But it's okay though, because once we finish up the final mission, we're going to get a bigger payout than that. A live studio session right there. Like, this whole DLC is just a one big Dr. Dre advertisement. Like, but hey, I mean, hey, I'm not complaining though. So, I mean, like I said, man, it's dope that our characters get to meet, hanging out with, like, from doing heists, from, like, first coming to Los Santos and meeting a whole bunch of people from the story mode and meeting out here hanging out with musicians and celebrities and all that. Like, we elevating out here. We're becoming more than just some big time criminals or whatever. Our man's Johnny Guns, but my man, wow, you saw the acceleration on that car? He was, oh wait, whoa, why'd I pull out a sniper? What the, there we go, my regular gun. I feel like we are going to need a sniper in a second, but that was too early. You saw the way his car speeded up out of there, bro? What in the world? Alright, now we got to take out all the hired men and all that. Alright, let's get you. Oh, Lord. Look at all these bodies. Good Lord. Alright, be careful, because like my car is like right there. Hopefully you guys don't jack up that, man. That cost me a fortune. Alright, get out of here, stupid. Now you guys can probably sit here and know, are used to hearing music in the background. Usually when I do like these shootouts or whatever, I had to mute the music volume, because you know, I feel like in certain parts, like later on, especially like towards the end day, I'm pretty sure they're gonna play like some of Dre's music, and I don't want to be able to get hit with a copyright, even though that sounds hypocritical for me to say, because earlier we literally just sat through like a whole session of Anderson .Paak and Dre basically in the studio recording a song together, so basically a party. But hey, I don't, like I said, it is what it is. Just YouTube stuff. It's pretty much how pretty much boil it down to. But yeah, let's just take out the rest of these gunmen and then let's get ourselves Johnny Guns. All we gotta do is grab my man Johnny. Oh man, Johnny Guns. Let's pick you up real quick, buddy. There you go. You don't gotta suffer no more, man. We got Dre right here so he can kick your ass for you. Well, for me. Oh, I even lost my beanie.
What the fuck do you know about respect?
Come on, man. You know me.
You just tried to blackmail me.
I had to hustle hard to get that thing, man. I was just
I don't. We don't give a fuck, man.
I can wipe the files, track them down, Dre can make this shit right on God.
You just tried to kill me. But you know what? Let's forget about that for a minute. The tracks in my phone, that shit leaked, my nigga. The shit is out there.
You're right. Facts. Once it gets leaked, that's it. Ain't no how trying to hide that.
You think I'm a fucking dummy or something?
You keep it real?
Fuck you.
Fuck you too, then.
Watch your fucking mouth.
Take your ass back to the golf course, motherfucker. It's the streets. Way out your element, man.
It's funny that you should say that, because, I got my clubs right
here. He pulled out the golf clubs. That's what me and Forkin had to do earlier in the video.
It feels so sweet, so nice, and you can really get a hold of it. You know,
you might lose a tooth, so.
That's a great club.
Or probably more than that. Boom!
I don't even feel bad anymore.
Me neither. He deserved it.
I can do about it. And you know what? Turns out, hey, golf does put me in a better mood. All right,
Can you give me a ride home?
Well, of course, Dre, after this, I don't mind that at all. Oh, you got something for me to hear personally? Well, I probably won't be able to hear it because, well, due to copyright and all.
But this shit right here, it's put a lot of stuff in perspective for me. Jimmy was right. I've got to stop holding on too tight. I've got to start putting some of these demos out that I've been working on for so many years. You have no idea how much shit I've got. But you want to hear something? Okay. This is a world premiere. Right here. Right now.
Yep, I feel like I had to mute this part of the video, you guys. I'm sorry, but I'm pretty sure there are probably like videos out there that probably does have the audio installed. But me, why I'm not doing it? Cause you know copyright is a bitch, man. You know what I'm saying? That's the best way that I can put it. But you know, some people would say that, oh well, you know, this is unreal. In a YouTuber, you just can't afford to really take that chance. I mean, sure.
Let's go.
Getting blocked or like getting a copyright claim is one thing, but worst case scenario, you get hit with a copyright strike and now you won't be able to upload for a certain amount of months and so or such, and it's just something that you really just don't want to go through. But yeah, let's take Dr. Dre to the country club, and I think this will conclude the video. Yeah, look at that, man. Hella security. He ain't playing. Alright, man. It's Dre. See you around, man. Listen, it's been an honor having you on GTA Online, getting to meet you virtually, and even getting to see you work on some music, and oh, my man going out to his yacht. My man about to celebrate. And alright. Oh, look at that payout. $1 million. Oh yeah, we got all in all, at the end of the day, it was worth it. And I can finally say that this video is now complete. I know editing this is going to be a nightmare, so I got to prepare for that. But then again, it shouldn't really be too bad, because like I said, I'm going to cut out a lot of stuff, because some of the stuff probably is not going to make the final cut. And that's just how it is. But it's just making videos in general, or pretty much making anything that has to do with like, you know, like editing and stuff like that. So everything you make is not really going to make the final cut. That's just how it is. But yeah, this DLC was fun, y'all. It was a blast. It was fun. There were definitely some hiccups and glitches here and there that we came across. Like basically, for example, when we came across a screen where it was supposed to show Johnny Guns, but it ended up being a blank screen instead. And I'm like, I don't see nothing here. What's going on? And then there was like another incident where, oh yeah, like starting the cutscene at like the beginning where you first meet Franklin, like it was so laggy and the frames were dropping so bad. It's like, that was just weird. But all in all, it was a pretty solid DLC. It was nice meeting Franklin, nice meeting Dre, other people on here as well, like DJ Pooh and Anderson Pack, and so many other people. This DLC definitely was something fun. I might even go back and play some of the missions and probably experience this whole thing over again. But anyways, guys, I'm about to get up out of here. Oh, we got even more money. 250,000 more. Man, like I said, this DLC was something fun. Definitely can't wait to see what other things Rockstar got up their sleeves, because they ain't nowhere near done with GTA Online. But anyways, guys, if you guys enjoyed today's video, and this is good, it's a long one too, and I apologize for that, but I just had a thrill just recording this too, and editing. Well, not really editing, but you get the point. Anyways, guys, I'm about to get up out of here. If you enjoyed today's video, you already know what to do. Hit me with a like, subscribe to the channel, hit that notification bell so you will be notified whenever I upload any new content. And all my other social links will be down in the description below. Oh, we got a call from Franklin.
Looks like that's it. Shit, we
yes,
did.
It is.
I mean, the tracks are out there. But shit, if Dre's happy, we happy.
I mean, hey, it happens,
and,
man.
F. Clinton and partner. Now that shit is real. It got me back in the game. And we ain't even done yet. You keep working them fucking contracts. I keep my ear to the ground. I see you soon, nigga.
Nigga. That was hilarious. But anyways, guys, what was I saying? Oh yeah, all those other social links will be down in the description below. Sorry, frankly, cut off my outro for a second, but that time I actually was okay with it, so it was all good. And anyways, guys, peace. Nah.